Hello, my kids. This is story time. The title of the story is The Lost Sheep. Let's see how much interesting it is. A little boy had a sheep. The sheep ran away. The sheep wanted to eat grass. The boy began to cry. A rabbit came by. "Why are you crying, little boy?" "I am crying because my sheep has run away." "Don't cry, little boy. I can make the sheep go home." "Don't cry, my friend. Don't cry." The rabbit ran after the sheep. The sheep would not go home. Then the rabbit began to cry. After some time, a squirrel came by. "Why are you crying, little rabbit?" Rabbit said, "I am crying because the little boy is crying." Squirrel said, "Please don't cry. I can make the sheep go home." The squirrel also tried, but was unable to catch the sheep. The squirrel started crying. A fox came by. Fox asked, "Why are you all crying?" They replied, "We are crying because the little boy's sheep has run away." The fox also said, "Please don't cry. I can make the sheep go home." But fox also failed. He also started crying. Finally, a bee flew by. "Why are you all crying?" asked bee. "We are crying because the little boy's sheep has run away." Bee said, "Please don't cry. I can make the sheep go home." All of them said, "We cannot make the sheep go home. Can a little bee make the sheep go home?" The fox laughed. "Ha ha ha." The rabbit laughed. "Ha ha ha." The squirrel laughed. "Ha ha ha." The little bee flew into the forest. After watching the bee, sheep got afraid. "The bee will sting me. I must run." And the sheep ran home. The little boy laughed and said, "Thank you, little bee. Thank you, little bee. I'm so happy." So, my dear kids, the moral of the story is, don't make fun of small things. Repeat with me. Don't make fun of small things. I hope you enjoyed this story. Thank you. Have a good day.